The qualifiers of the CLT20 might not attract much attention ordinarily, but with the way things are poised at the end of 2 days of action, the possibilities are intriguing. Even more so because even if the average Indian fan forgets about Lahore Lions and Southern Express, there's Mumbai Indians in the mix and they're certainly not assured of moving into the main draw. At the moment, only Northern Knights look somewhat certain of qualification, but even for them, there is a mathematical possibility of elimination. For Mumbai though, it's much tougher. Not as tough as it is for Lahore and Express though.
Northern Knights have 2 wins, Mumbai and Lahore 1 each. Now the margin of defeat for Lahore could work against them, while Mumbai did improve their run rate against Southern Express. As things look at the moment, it should be Northern Knights and Lahore Lions in the main draw of the tournament, because remember, Mumbai take on Northern Knights in the last game and Northern Knights have been the best looking team of the tournament, whereas Lahore play Southern Express, possibly the weakest team in the tournament. But then again, when have calculations ever really counted for anything at all in the CLT20?